Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Brook here, and welcome back to another FIFA 17 Ultimate Team Road to Glory video. So in the previous episode, we got two wins in Division 8, and we're going to try and continue on our good run of form at the moment. This is the squad we'll be lining up with. We bought Winston Reid, and we also got a few loan players on the bench with Dele Alli and Bellerin behind the scenes. We also got this guy in a loan player pack that I failed to record because of interruptions. However, we're going to rock up with this squad. We're going to test out Winston Reid. He's very good on my other account, which is why I thought to bought him. He was very cheap as well. 1.2k, and that is a solid defender right there. But without further ado, let's get straight on into our game. So let's search for an opponent. So we've found our opponent, World 11, in Hamza 10. So we're going to go with our home kit, because our away kit is disgusting, like I said in the last episode. But let's check this guy's team out. Oh my goodness, he's got player of the month, Son and Sterling. He's got a 600 match. Gareth Barry's got Batshuayi. Oh my goodness, that is a good team. 84 rated and you're in Division 8? What are you doing in this division, mate? Right, this is going to be a difficult game, but I'm pretty sure I can get through it. Okay. We're going to carry on, though. We're going to carry on. Oh my god, we got blocked. Oh, damn it. That's the end of that. Oh my god. Misses through. Oh, what a save from Aspen Begovic. Don't matter. It's Redmond. Redmond gets in for flanking call. Oh no, I've went for the shot too early. To Musa. Musa. Oh, weak footed finish. And another save from bloody Begovic. And another save. Come on, Musa, keep that. Oh, we got it. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got that. Oh my god. What a lucky goal. Oh my goodness. Is that Garlo or Musa? I can't tell. Yeah, it's Musa. Finally put one away. I'm happy with that. I don't care. I feel like I deserve to score. That is half time as well. So, yeah, he's struggled to get a shot off. And I've been battering him. It's just too much lag and some good saves. I just can't do this. It's so laggy. Alright. Redmond! Stop it! Oh, it's 2-0. Thank you, Lord, for helping me with this lag. 2-0 in the 50th minute. I thought his attack was going to absolutely tear me open, but they're useless. Mine are cheap and good. That was a nice, low-driven finish into the bottom left-hand corner. Here we go, we've got Van Ginkel. Gives it. Punt. Yes! What a finish! And that play is just so good. 3-0 in the 58th minute. It's a good ball. Garlic still got it. What a block. Jeez. Oh, what a bloody defensive block. That was a beautiful block. He just saved us a clean sheet, probably. That was a good game. 3-0. It was horribly laggy, but I ain't complaining. He barely got a shot off there. He had one shot in each half. That is pretty good stuff. But we got 9 points in Division 8, and we shall be looking for our 12th, so then we can get promoted to Division 7. Right, so this is the squad we're going to be using to take on our next game. Hopefully we can win it. We've still got Redmond and Albrighton on the wing. I think next episode we're going to buy a right or left midfielder or winger. I don't mind, but I have a couple players in mind for those positions. But without further ado, let's go straight into it and win. We have found our opponent, Xbox is better, 716, in Kieran FC. And he's going to have to change his kit. So he's changed his kit to the red Manchester United kit. I am my home kid again, and that is a solid team. You got Junior Draxler, Kevin Volland, Castro, Chan, Schmelzer, Socrates, a lot. Papastopoulos. So it's so fun to say. But yeah, I'm gonna beat this team, alright? Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Musa, no! Musa! You would have buried that. Oh, finesse. Oh, he's blocked again. Why was I fucking about with the finesse shots and that? I don't know. Right, just giving that to Dele. Dele Alli's gone for it, and it's just wide of the target. Go on, he's playing him through. Take that as it comes. Take that! Corner! What is wrong with my strikers this game? Go on. Musa's open. Musa's bottled it! Again! That's gotta be half time. Yeah, that's half time. 0-0. I should have scored. Should have scored. Oh, he's still got the ball. Oh my goodness! Redmond. And he's missed the volley. And that is it. Oh, I should have won that. Like, that chance there, yeah, I should have just put it away. But, oh well. Still undefeated in a while. But, can't really complain there. Anyway, if you did enjoy the video, please sure to hit the like button. It's really appreciated. Comment which player I should get in the left or right position. And thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next video.